Let's talk safety.
Did you know that falls from height is the number one cause of death and one of the biggest causes of permanent disability in concrete construction when working with formwork? But these injuries can be avoided. Let's look at some safe ways to erect formwork and prevent falls.
The best way to avoid falls while erecting formwork is to plan ahead and work from below.
I guess when before we erect formwork safely, it's all about selecting the right system for the job. It's horses for courses. So in the scenario upstairs on site today, we're using a prop and panel system. We use a three-man crew. We have two men lifting the panels up into position, while the third member will be placing the props underneath. This system, all the work is done from ground level, and it eliminates the risk of falling. This system is better than other systems, or the old style, or conventional style, what we call it, in that there's no need for a worker to put himself at height and at risk of falling.
Falls from formwork decks commonly occur around open penetrations and unprotected edges. You need to ensure that penetrations are covered and that the covers are securely fixed and clearly marked.
This will stop anyone falling through.
When you build guardrails, make sure they are sufficient height and strength. A guardrail needs to be able to withstand the force outlined in Australian standards.
If it is not constructed properly, then it's not safe.
Remember, falls can be avoided by working from below, covering penetrations, and guarding edges. If you see a safety issue that concerns you, speak with your supervisor or contact SafeWork New South Wales on 131050 or visit our website, safework.nsw.gov.au.
Work safe!